So, Brooke and Adam, welcome to Muster Mic Sessions 2023.
Hi, thanks for having us.
The people that you run into.
I know, imagine
backstage,
that. Backstage,
hey?
Here they are. Yeah. But you are Muster Royalty because you are our ambassadors. What does that actually...
It feels amazing, just even if it's for 1 year and it's 2023 that we are
I think it's about time. And they sold out four-day passes. Coincidence? I think not. No, it is actually... We're totally chuffed to be asked. We've been talking about it this morning. Brooke and I have been coming here. Well, Brooke was... 98 and I was 99 was my first
time.
Giving
away our age a little bit now. Yeah. Yes, it's been a long time. It kind of feels like a second home.
Mm. And we do genuinely love this festival, so to be asked this year to be the ambassadors, we
happily
accept
it. Thank you for having us.
You were obviously both very young though when you started coming.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah.
I mean, we're still so young.
Yeah, Mum was pregnant with me, of course. Yeah. 1999.
So what has your ambassador role, entailed so far?
We've been kept very busy from the
publicity.
But
you already know that.
No, it's been really good. We've actually... Because it's usually when you come to the festival, it's like you fly in, you do your gig, and then you head out again. But for us this year, it's kind of like we're here for the whole 5 days for us.
Yeah, we thought if we're going to take this role on as ambassadors, let's do it the best of our ability.
Yes.
So we thought, let's just plan ourselves here.
And I love that the team here are getting our interviews in the mornings, because come the afternoons, it gets a bit crazy at our campsite. So I thank you for that.
Yeah.
We're going to be out there seeing heaps of music. Our biggest favourite thing here is getting to see the new talent and people we haven't, all the up and comings. That's what I love about this festival, gives them a platform to get out there and start and, get their hands in it. So, no, it's awesome. Stoked to be here.
I believe Muster is where you got your first record contract.
It was. So back in 1998, I won the Gympie Muster Talent Search. And from that, then I was given a record deal with Universal Records. And I still have that record deal. I think I've outlasted a lot of the MDs there. And I'm probably the eldest one that's still on Universal Records. But it's kickstarted my career and we're still doing it to this day.
So it's been a long-term relationship.
Long term, longer than this. For those that are wondering, we're not brother and sister.
No.
Very weird, no. Yeah. No, we have
not related?
No, well, we are now. No, we're not related. We're married.
Not blood. No, don't spread that rumour. It's too late.
Oh, my God.
Too late.
I've already had a peach cruiser, mate.
And what's your earliest memory of Muster, well, Adam?
We had totally different experiences. I came here 1 year crewing for Cole Finley. I was 17. And it was hammering down rain and I was trying to drive his van in to get some gear out the back. I ran over one of the stage tent pegs, punched the tyre, couldn't jack the van up because it was all boggy. Didn't realise it was opposite threads because it was a European van. And then some dude, I was dating a girl, broke up with her. She was not happy about it. Her brother come and punched me while I was loading gear in.
You've had a great, exciting first
it was
exciting. Experience.
Very different to Brooke's first time here, but just as memorable.
Wow, heard it here first.
Yes.
Wow, that was quite a memory.
It was.
That's not what I was expecting.
Every detail, too.
So it really doesn't matter how wild you get this time. It will never be as wild as your first month.
No, you're probably true.
Well,
I wasn't that wild. I was just trying to do my job, but I got bogged and things and
got punched.
That wasn't even my fault. You
probably deserved it.
I didn't even on that occasion.
I know.
Yeah.
So even after that first one, you still came back.
Oh, I loved
it.
Yeah, I was 17, so that was like tick, 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 tick. A punch, got bogged, venture. Yeah, great.
What do you think brings people back to Muster, though?
I think it's it's such a generational festival. Like, you can be as old as the hills and you can be as young as two, even younger. Like, it's such a family community and there's something for everybody here too. So
the music's so diverse.
Yes.
I don't think you get this at many other festivals where you can wake up, go to bush poetry stuff and songwriter stuff, then the blues bar, and then Wolf Mother and the Angels and whatever. It's like kind of got every box ticked.
And you don't have to walk that far, which is a great thing.
And it's beautiful. Like, you'd camp here anyway.
Yes.
Like, the location in itself, without the festival, you'd camp here and have a great time. But at all this, it's awesome.
Wonderful. And what's going to keep you two coming back?
Well, if we keep getting
just try and stop us.
Yeah.
No, yeah, if we keep getting booked.
If we keep getting booked, that's a great thing.
Yeah.
No, but we it's always a highlight for us on the, you know, the one of the festivals on the year. So, come to our show. Come see it.
Yeah.
We're stoked to be here.
We're going to sing you our brand new single, which is called What Are You Waiting For? Let's go.
Have you heard the rain rattle on a tin roof? Or have you lied in a field in the dark? Sat by a creek in the silence, where it's quiet enough to listen to your heart. You might need a little time away with me. We'll light a fire and sit under the stars. What are you waiting for? I got everything you need more. If you need a soul restoration, baby, I'm your destination. I've got open arms to take, open door. What are you waiting for?
They say that the big city life's got all the action. If you ever feel the walls are closing in, just a quick trip down along the highway, you might never want to head back home again. You'll be the VIP when you're hanging with me, and there's no need to worry where to park.
What are you waiting for? I got everything you need more. If you need a soul restoration, baby, I'm your destination. I've got open arms to take, open door. There's a whole lot of country to explore. If you need a soul restoration, baby, I'm your destination. I got open arms and an open door. What are you waiting for? Go, honey. Fire and sit under the stars.
You'll be the VIP when you're hanging with me, and there's no need to worry where to park.
What are you waiting for? I got everything you need more. If you need a soul restoration, baby, I'm your destination. I've got open arms and hands. Open door, what are you waiting for? There's a whole lot of country to explore. If you need a soul restoration, baby, I'm your destination. I got open arms and say, open door, what are you waiting for?